Hello and welcome. Let's play God of War. So, since last time, pretty much
Need a
cleared
fresh
all of
upgrade before
Niflheim.
tackling the realm tears? Not that
No.
I condone such an action, mind you.
So, pretty much cleared all of Niflheim. After a couple of run arounds, I ended up dropping the difficulty to give me a story because it's just a grind and that makes it much, much, much faster. Unfortunately, I didn't realize the Valkyrie that's here is actually in the maze. I thought it was going to be one of the tears in the workshop area. So she got absolutely clapped. So I can go turn in that bit of the question or the quest, and then we get to report back to him to let him know about
Hey Sindri, guess what? We closed all the realm tears.
You what? No, you did not. You really did? No way.
Yes, huh? It took forever, but we sealed them all up.
Yeah,
I don't
shit.
believe it. The strength you would need.
It is no boast.
No, I suppose you aren't the type. Well, not much else I can say besides thank you. Evaldian sons would thank you too, were they here.
That it?
Yes, come in.
All right, cool. That's that. Also, I went ahead and went back to Muspelheim and got all of the extra bits there. So that I could upgrade this armor to max.
Funny piece of work, if I say so,
So,
myself. You don't have to run off on my account.
it ended up being pretty easy because with this armor, I equipped a lot of the, what are these things called? Enhancements that delay the, shit, delay the poison effect or whatever. So you could actually do an entire loop in there and it averaged between like 5,000 and 10,000 at the most of the mist stuff. So yeah, that was this armor. Well, and also behind, I went ahead and maxed out the smoldering brimstone pauldrons, so let's get back to my preferred armor. Which puts me at some absurd amount of strength.
Let's do it.
Actually, no. I think let's upgrade this because I want to see if it actually gets some enchantment slots or enhancement slots. It does not. Very surprised and kind of disappointed that none of these do. Well, this is four upgrades. That's kind of disappointing. I thought for sure it would get
Now
some
don't
more.
be a stranger.
Yeah, whatever. All right. Anyways, let's go and. What the fuck am I doing? What do I need to do? Oh, let's go turn in the Valkyrie helmet, the final one. Which I don't think the Valkyrie would have been that difficult. A lot of her moveset mirrored the one that you could parry all of her attacks. So like she went down like a sack of bricks. Which I think is by design, because since you're in the fucking maze, you only have a. You're stuck to that time limit of the poison. So, Muspelheim Chick is still by far the hardest one that I've fought so far. Oh, so fucking awful. Back to Midgard! Live, game. Live. I kind of want to upgrade the Asgard or the Valkyrie shit too.
So what'd you find out there? Tell me who made those beauties.
Probably not.
Bring those back soon. I got plans.
Let's do that.
I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. Bitch.
All right, that is fully upgraded.
Now go scuff that up.
I think I'm gonna run out of perfect Asgardian steel, aren't I?
Looks good.
Yep, I need perfect Asgardian steel resources. Yeah, let's get rid of just all of this. I ended up picking up so many perfect white stones. Oh, that actually cost a lot of hack silver to upgrade all that shit. I was over a million there for a while. Well over a million. That was like 400,000 or some shit. How much did that cost? 68,000? Sweet. I just need one more perfect Asgardian steel.
What else were we talking about?
Oh man, you fucked hell me.
The key has got to be for that crazy door downstairs, hidden around the back. Remember?
Yeah, I remember. We've got some Valkyrie councils to visit.
Mistress of battle. She and Odin got on quite well, actually. Her and the other Valkyries, not so much. She would spend most of her time here in Midgard observing discord between the living, and sowing some up herself from time to time. She lived for conflict. Some say she was conflict personified. I wonder what will become of her now that she's free.
What the fuck is this? Holy shit! Okay, so it's been a day or two since I played, so... Oh, so I need to hit her to interrupt that. Oh no, don't shoot her! So she's got all the fucking abilities.
You're gonna be alright!
Okay. So this is gonna be doable. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Up behind me, shit. Dodge right to that. Okay. This is most certainly doable. Did that burn my resurrection stone? No, it did not. Okay, good. Okay, well. Fuck me. God damn it. Right.
Thank you. Tell me when. Thank you, friends. You have saved the Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Mimir, is that you? You have been freed, but...
Freedom comes at a price, m'lady.
You speak truly. Countless winters we serve the Allfather. But only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the Goddess Freya. When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather. He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
That was a hell of a fight.
We did it, I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. So much of this could have been avoided, if only...
You said it yourself, Head. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely.
Alright, that was actually a lot of fun. What does this do? So it's definitely gonna get more strength, no runic luck and cooldown. RB Axe Throw Recall become incredibly powerful, low perk activation chance strike with massive damage explosion, 6 self hit. Armor? No. Alright, cool. Let's go see the dwarves. I really liked how every Valkyrie had kind of a specific moveset, and then the Queen had all of their movesets. That was actually pretty fun. So it felt like every single fight...
So Freya is the Valkyrie Queen? She never told us. You never told us.
Explain yourself, Head. Or are you bewitched again?
Not at all. Freya was Queen of the Valkyries at one point. Part of her marriage dowry included overseeing the Valkyries themselves. As a powerful Vanir goddess, they revered her. I never knew how much until now.
But I liked how that kind of built upon each Valkyrie fight. So when you fought her, it was like, you're fighting all the Valkyries in one. Which is super cool. I also like the fact that I still think the Muspelheim one was way worse because that stupid rain, in fact,
let's get you squared
if
away,
she would sit there and keep casting that, it'd basically like paint the entire fucking battlefield in fire so you couldn't move anywhere. Cool. Weren't the dwarves supposed to do something with this shit?
Been putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize if all the stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes.
Usher's got some mystery issues. No, not buy, upgrade. What am I missing for Valkyrie shit?
That ought to keep them packing bits off you.
Crest of Flame.
Very proudly, you some bitch.
All right.
Now what else?
So, kind of curious. A lot less strength. Less vitality. Way more cooldown. You know what? Let's... Second, what? How many fucking bajillion? Oh my god, I have so many of these fucking things. Okay, yep. Where did I get all these damn things? I need to...
Most I wanted to.
Well, sorry, but we need to sell some shit. Did it not save me? Oh, I can't sell those, so I'm just fucking stuck with those ones forever. Cool. I don't sell some of this shit and be done with it, but...
Hey, nobody's...
Alright, let's... I wish this had three sockets. Leave this armor like that. Now let's equip. Holy Christ, that's a huge reduction. 61 in strength. I can all of my super enhancements fix this. So probably just gonna be going for a bunch of strength shit on here, eh? Yeah, I'm actually going to take all of these strength ones out. So 279 versus... Whoops. 290 versus... Valkyrie is slightly better just because of the fucking... Just look at that. That's a, such a huge cooldown, so... The vitality reduction sucks butt, though. I don't really have anything that can fix that, it seems like. Alright, cool. Well, I'm gonna make the cut here, and then... We'll carry on with the story next time. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you then.